Joshua chapter 2, verse 12. Please keep reading the Bible verses in the description box. Thank you.